sales. I saw something for sale in a real store, a store called Opening Ceremony, that is so unbelievably insane, I had to share it with you. It's called a basketball cage. This is a handmade leather basketball holder, because, you know, basketballs are so hard to hold. And how much would you guess this item costs? Well, right now, it's on sale for $448. Unfortunately, we bought it for the original price of $640. This is it. I had to buy it, because I had to see it. And here it is. It's a $640 basketball holder. Who would buy this? Even Dennis Rodman would say, oh, that's ridiculous. But someone designed this. Someone drew this out on paper and had it made. I was so curious about the thought process behind this. I actually tracked the designer down. His name is Ilya. And wouldn't you know it, he happens to live right here in L.A. So I decided to pay him a visit to ask about this unusual accessory.
Hi, Ilya. Well, there he is.
Hello there, welcome.
So you are the mad genius behind the basketball cage.
Isn't it delicious?
Yeah.
You're welcome.